we need this one bad.
Ladies and gentlemen, we are now ready for singles play. First, introducing the singles lineups for Alabama. Playing number 6 singles on court 6, Juliana Valera. On court 5, at number 5 singles, Maddie Pothoff. Playing number 4 singles on court 4, Smith Hinton. On court 3, at number 3 singles, Danielle Spielman. At number 2 singles on court 2, Andy Daniel. And playing number 1 singles on court 1, Aaron Rutledge. Alabama is coached by Jenny Mains. And now, the singles lineup for your South Carolina Gamecocks. Playing number 6 singles on court 6, from Bristol, United Kingdom, Bridget Fallon. On court 5, at number 5 singles, from Greenbrook, California, Haley Bird. Playing number 4 singles on court 4, from Como, Italy, Sylvia Catalano. On court 3, at number 3 singles, from Sarasota, Florida, Caroline Daly. At number 2 singles on court 2, from Palm City, Florida, Mia Orbitz. And playing number 1 singles on court 1, from Rio de Janeiro, Brazil, Ingrid Martinez. South Carolina is coached by Kevin Epley, who is assisted by Jeff Novolo and Alex Martin. The first team to compile 4 points will win today's match.
What are you doing? A little bit, but my knee won't allow it. They tell me I need knee replacement. What Jim O'Leary said.
What my son did.
I had it.
Alright, we had it.
The test was prepared.
Oh, I didn't know you wanted to go 15 minutes. Hey, here's what's wrong with mine.
They do have a shot.
Open it. Cheers.